this one again. The extension, the eye focus. One hand tucks it and still gets his arm underneath it to hold on to it.
Controls it beautifully.
It's one of the best catches I've seen all season. No doubt.
Yeah.